This is the way the knit stitch is made. You pick up the front of that stitch, only the front, and put your needle in the back. The right hand needle goes in the back. The yarn goes from the back to the front of that needle in the back, and here it comes, see it? Then you make your T in the front and you can take off that stitch. So that stitch was replaced.